Guess what? I am back with another video. Let me just say, stop what you're doing right now, subscribe, like, and comment at the end of the video after watching. Before I get into this video, let me just get into the backstory. So, we're doing unboxing. Yes. So, these are the beads that I got in 2021 when me and my fiance first got together. He actually bought me these to go to Miami on a plane. So, I wanted some beads. This is what they look like. So cute, right? So 3 years I have had them, and then I've only maybe used them maybe 3 times. They came in plastic. We got them off Mercari. If you guys don't know what Mercari is, it's like things that you can get for a lower price, things that are on sale, basically like another Target, Walmart, Amazon, stuff like that. I got new pair of beats because they don't really connect. They take like 30 minutes to connect. So I started back getting this out of the gym, and today this is what put the icing on the cake on it. So when I plugged them up, they take forever to connect to the phone. They were on 95%. They weren't dead, and they took like 30 minutes to like connect to my phone. So I got us new Beats. Me and my boyfriend got matching Beats. So before I get into this video, I'm gonna start off with his Beats first. So the new Beats we got are the Beats Studio Pro, and this is what they look like. And then this is the back. So on the side, it says Beats Studio Pro. And it has like a little thing that you can just drag down. So, drag back a little bit. Pull it like this. So it opens up like a book. Put this up in here. So this is what they look like. Got the Beats right here. So at the back of the box, it says Beats Studio Pro with the QR code. It says scan for complete product guide. You can scan this to get like how to use your beads, how to connect and stuff like that. I'll let him do that though, but I just want to unbox it with y'all. And before people get the accent, yes, he did give me permission to unbox his beads for this video. I just wanted to show y'all. I'm not taking his pride and joy away from, you know, the satisfaction of doing an unboxing. Oh, the case. Let's compare the cases. So these are the Solo. These were like limited edition in 2021. So that's what they look like. This is the new box. I love how sleek, black, you know, it has a form. It's not like, you know, flabbing everywhere. It has like a little patch that you can hold on to. Let's unzip it. Ooh, so it has his beads. They look like this. I love how new stuff smell, y'all. I'm not weird. I promise y'all, I'm not weird. The way I just sniffed this, it's like that. They're super nice, more cushioned than the other ones. And it says left ear, and this one says right ear. You connect it at the bottom. They use the new iPhone charger, I don't want to say Android charger. I'm not sure what's the correct term for it, but my old ones, these, they take like the old iPhone charger. They don't take like the new iPhone charger. So this is where you charge it. This is where you can see like how many battery life you have. Just set them down right here. So So this is a charger that I was telling y'all. They're gray. And then another port that I guess you wanna, if you wanna connect it to something, you can. And it has like, oh, and inside, y'all probably can't see, but in the inside, it comes with like an extra zipper, like for extra storage and stuff, if y'all have any. So I'm just folding up. So I can tell the difference, like at the top, it doesn't say like Beats Pro or whatever type of Beats it is. It doesn't say that at the top like I normally would. So I'm gonna just put his stuff back in there. Zip it up. Put it back. Now, let me show y'all my Beats. So they come in different colors. It comes in like matte black. This one's called like color sand, and then the color that I've been wanting is deep brown, y'all. Let's just take a moment to like take in the color. This is the back. It's super, super nice. All right, y'all ready? I'm just playing with y'all. All right, same case as my boyfriend, fiance, my man, my husband. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Just undo the zipper, and this is my favorite. Oh, they look so good, y'all. Looks so good, y'all. Y'all, this. They literally, this was the last in stock. I don't know if on here it's showing up black, but this brown, y'all, this is how they look. Oh, they look so good. I love them already, y'all. This is the last deep brown that they had. So this is how they look. This is left ear. Oh, yes, y'all. Okay. Let's move on. So it has like the charger. Then it has the other port. Same storage, same everything as my man's. Oh, they're so nice. I can't wait to wear these in the gym tomorrow because we're going back. We're probably going back later on today or tomorrow. But yes, y'all, they look so nice. Oh, I'm super, super excited. Y'all, lately I have been in like my nude, my brown era. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Pink will forever be my favorite color. Don't get me wrong. They actually had pink Beats, but I didn't want it. I don't want it. Like, I want it to be in, like, my little brown era, like I was telling y'all. But, yeah, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this quick little unboxing. We got them from Target. I think they're on sale for $2.99. I'm not sure. But, yeah, we got these on sale. They look so nice. Super, 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 super excited. thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing with me. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. There will be plenty unboxing videos. If you have any suggestions that you want to see me do an unboxing of, just let me know. Or y'all, I need to come up with some names for y'all because I don't have no names at all. I don't know what to call y'all. But yeah, I'll see y'all on the next video. Bye.